Bale. He's been quite impressive in the way he's taken on opposition players.
And that's what you call going silk.
What a rocket! It's an absolute wonder goal.
Oh my.
It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. McGeady has done well on the right, but now needs some support. Ball forward. Here's Balotelli. It's scored! 2 goals to the good, and they're set fair. Trying something special, an absolute thunderbolt. That is an absolute peach of a goal. Oh. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. What a finish, that's simply unbelievable. The Mailer. Let's go!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
I'm afraid that one's down to the goalkeeper.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky and come your way.
Lavezzi. It's Pastore. Goes for the volley. It's scored! 2 goals to the good, and they're set fair. A very classy finish, that.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control trickery.
Moving forwards. Oh, yet another goal. This game has already ceased to be a contest. That really tested the strength of the net.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation, and once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it.
And it's hoofed away. A thumping finish! Emphatic! That is an absolute peach of a goal!
Unbelievable!
That is without doubt a top draw finish.
Well, I think he knew the keeper might be unsighted, and it seemed to be the case. He had a lot of traffic in front of him.
The distance, he's had a go! Finds the net! A spectacular effort! It's an absolute wonder goal!
Oh my!
Range certainly wasn't an issue there.
Oh, that was just technically great. His balance was matched by the contact of foot and ball, and it's a top goal.
Played. That got them out of trouble. And it's a really well taken goal. We lead by 2. Ibrahimovic plays the ball short. Beautiful football at its very best. It's an absolute wonder goal.
Unbelievable.
They lead by 3, and that may just about be that.